We will attempt to dig myself to the center of Earth on the new engine. Doesn't make sense for digging. You are Jaakko, a peasant living in small village in the kingdom of Larion. You have pitchfork and nothing else. You dream of getting out of village and having an adventure. You go to your village and begin working. You look up and see a small dust cloud on the horizon. Bandits! You grab your pitchfork and hide in the tall grass, waiting for them to come near. The bandits are led by a large man wearing black leather armor covered in spikes. Behind him are two men, both wearing chainmail and helmets. You approach the bandits. The bandit leader snarls at you and says, "Stay back, we are on a quest." You frown and ask, "A quest for what?" The bandit leaders look around and disappears, now making me confused. I do not know what wonder life is. Why does it keep asking every single day? Just close it. You frown and ask, "A quest for what?" The bandit leader looks around and whispers, "To kill the king." You look and say, "Good luck with that. This is a noble quest." The bandit leader says, "What the hell do I need a shovel for?" You look and say, "To dig up carrots." The bandit leader looks very confused. He says, "Carrots," you nod and say, "Carrots are delicious root vegetable." Do make sense. Bandit leader says, "Fine, I'll take the shovel. Now scram." You head to the set and grab a shovel. You begin digging up carrots and eat them as you work. After an hour of working, you finish the row and go back to your house for lunch. Some prefer the term centre. Believe that is the British spelling. They are in USA, country. After you finish your lunch, you walk outside and dig up more carrots. Suddenly, you break through the ground and fall into a tunnel. That's like you scream as you fall and fall until you hit the ground. You yell in pain as you hear your leg break. You are in a tunnel. It's about 6 feet high and 4 feet wide. There is greenish glow coming from the walls. Spare your salvo, Duncans. You scream as you hear something coming towards you. A single worm, the size of an entrain, comes out of the wall. Now the single worm doesn't sound too bad, but let's drop some. You back in dick in a dirt, but you can dig fast an oak. The worm grabs you with its mouth and swallows your vowel. You have tied packet in eaten by a giant worm.